Oh, cool, dude. And you can make different things. You don't have to make one big thing.
Like she's making a cake right now. Is that what you're making?
Mm-hmm.
A cake of different colors? She rolls it when she's done with the colors where she wants them. Roll it real flat, real good and flat. Probably Jake's.
Oh, look at this.
You gotta get a little flatter, Katie. Get it flatter.
It's all flat.
We'll have to ask Molly to make sure it's okay. This part right here needs flattened out. Yeah. Let's leave it. Pick it up all around it. I don't know. I don't know if that's going to work, Katie.
Yes.
Might have to have Mommy help you on that one.
So you get to cook these?
Mm-hmm.
You do?
Cook them in
here. Okay, the flour.
And you don't have to use it all, Katie. You really got a little too much there.
She's going to flatten that out and then do it.
Yourself. It's not using anymore.
That's what I'm doing, not using
it. Then we'll take some of that out and put it in that container because you don't need all that.
I got all the red out. Okay, where's that?
Let me have some of this. You don't need all that. Just make a couple more and that's it. Okay.
Is that what we do?
Some more?
Hey, don't press that down like that. That's not, you're supposed to go the other way because that puts a big indent in your cookie. You look like a professional chef over here. Just know what you're doing.
It's all in my head, Daddy.
Last one.
No, second one. And then third. And then last.
Making tie-dye cookies.
There's a bear.
Now don't push down on that. And then what you need to do, look, is just pull it all off from around it before you take it.
Give me a big smile, Katie. Say cookies.
Cookies. Right. His head's about to come off.
Katie, look at me and say cookies.
Cookies.